Attentive Nettle 7643 said, "Hey man, I was making a rotating sword slash, but when I rotate all the I-key controls, the character deforms in a horrible way." Thank you very much for the feedback, and that's the fix I bring to you today. I present you the reintroduction of orientation controllers. Now with three layers of control, you can easily rotate your character without losing any animation information from others' buttons, turning easier to create directional variations on your animations. And the best part of it? All the rotation glitches were solved. Now you won't face this problem anymore. Check how it's way simpler to make strafe walk animations from a basic walk one. Another quick fix I've added is the use of the corrective bones on shoulders that I've noticed that I missed to do in last versions. Thank you very much for watching. The rig link is on the description. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. If you like any of the animations ready for UE5 showing on background, you can buy it on my FAB page, link also on description. Any donations to help this channel to grow can be done on this PayPal QR code. Again, thank you very much and see you in the next video.